So what I want instead, of course, is a stroke, right? So this involves a backswing, it involves a contact, and it involves guiding the ball out with follow through. So in fact, we see that good volleying isn't, of course, a swing, nor is it actually a block, which is too passive, and nor is it actually just a punch, which is very one-dimensional. It in fact involves stroking, and we're going to look at all of the aspects of proper volley strokes.